perfect competition, short run equilibrium of a firm, loss. Yet one more possibility for the competitive firm in the short run is loss. Here also the equilibrium conditions are the same. 1. Marginal cost must be equal to marginal revenue. 2. Marginal cost curve must cut marginal revenue curve from below. Or marginal cost must increase at the point of equilibrium. Condition for loss is average revenue is less than average cost. As it is a competitive firm, it accepts the price determined in the industry. Its average revenue curve is horizontal. It is perfectly elastic. Marginal revenue curve coincides with it. SMC is the short-run marginal cost curve. Short-run marginal cost is equal to marginal revenue at point E. At this point, marginal cost is on the increase. Hence, the firm is in short-run equilibrium. M is the equilibrium output. SAC is the short-run average cost curve. It is well above the average revenue curve. At the point of equilibrium, its average revenue is ME. Its average cost is MF. Average revenue is less than average cost by EF. EF is the loss per unit. Total loss is EF times OM. The area PEFH is the total loss. Loss can also be calculated like this. AR times output is total revenue. In the diagram, OP multiplied by OM. Area OPEM is total revenue. AC times output is total cost. In the graph, OH multiplied by OM. Area OHFM is total cost. OHFM minus OPEM is the loss. Area PHFE represents loss. The next question is, will the loss-making firm continue in business? We shall deal with it as a separate lesson.